Allah informed his angels that he had decided to place a vicegerent, which means a ruler on earth, who would reside there from generation to generation. They responded by asking, "Will you place upon it one who causes corruption therein and sheds blood, while we declare your praise and sanctify you?" Allah responds, "Indeed, I know that which you do not know." Angels then reply, "Glory be to you. We have no knowledge except what you have taught us. You are truly the all-knowing, all-wise."